tell me how you proposed. When you proposed to you in Miller Restaurant. I want to hear the story.
So, like I said, he's one of the guys who I have been seriously dating.
Tell me about the proposal. I just want Saturday night. What'd you have? What'd you eat?
I was having a nice meal.
What meal did you have?
I don't understand
what the food
specifics.
Because I'm
about to learn something that nobody does. Only I do, and it works fucking brilliant. My business hack is send people their money back. So what I used to do when I sold advertising was, I had this trick where I'd sell a package, say, I don't know, $2,000. They'd sell, I'd sell it, they'd buy it. When the invoice come in, I'd call them up and go, hey, this is Andrew Tate from N2. I just want to let you know that some things have changed. I don't think now is the optimal time to use Burger Network. I want to make sure that this pays off for both of us. I think it'd be better to wait like 2 weeks. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to send you your money back now. I don't want to send you your money. It's your money. You can still do the campaign. I just think if we wait a week, maybe two, not very long, I think there's going to be some more opportunities to come. You build so much trust when you send the money back that they will spend more later. I did this trick with everything.